stone giants thundered in the distance. A company, almost a few dwarves short, gathered their bearings and desperately sought a cave which they could take shelter from the storm. Exhausted, the company stumbled across the entrance to a large, empty cave. It seemed luck had granted them an ideal place to wait out the storm. However, all was not as it seemed.
What's that? you say, precious?
Was a forest. My name is Bilbo Baggins. I'm a hobbit from the Shire, and I want to get unlost as soon as possible.
Oh, we know. We know safe paths for hobbitses.
So, why don't we have a game of riddles?
Yes. Yes, we do. And if it hears us, what then? If it hears us, precious, then we need it.
Fair enough.
What?
Some roots. Some nobody sees.
Is taller than trees. Up it goes, and it never grows.
Show me the way out.
Thank you.
assassins!
Dwarves, your malevolence.
Dwarves?
We found them on the front porch.
I know that sword! It is the Goblin Cleaver! Slash them! Beat them! Kill them all!
Thank you. Oh.